This is one way I like to teach my students how to answer what and why questions. I like to do a lot of things with song. This song is called The Bear Went Over the Mountain, and I'm going to sing some of it for you. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, and what did he bring? And I show them a picture, and they'll answer, a picnic basket. The bear brought a picnic basket, the bear brought a picnic basket, the bear brought a picnic basket over the mountain. And then I'll say, why did he bring a picnic basket? And they'll take a minute and they'll think about it and give them time to think. And they'll probably answer, to bring food for when he's hungry. So then I'm gonna be very excited and we'll try it again. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, and what did he bring? And here's a funny one. He brought a toothbrush. And then I'm gonna ask this question. Why did he bring it? And they'll probably answer, to brush his teeth, or so his breath smells good. And you're gonna laugh in case they give some funny answers. And then we'll try one more. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, and what did he bring? And this one, some might know this, some might not, but this is a fishing pole. The bear brought a fishing pole, the bear brought a fishing pole, the bear brought a fishing pole over the mountain. And why did he bring a fishing pole? So he could catch his dinner. And I'm gonna again be very excited and happy they're coming up with answers to my questions. And when you're doing this activity, allow them time to talk about their reason for why they would bring it, and maybe even ask a friend for help if they can't come up with an answer on their own.